sir. And you must be the friend of Mr. Usher. I'm so pleased to meet you, sir, but have little time to spare, for a knowledge such as mine is wanted everywhere. In poor dwellings, yes, but some as great as ushers. My card.
J. Ducrot, Esquire, herbalist, doctor of natural medicine.
At your service, and it could be, sir, that you have need of my panaceas now. I have mandrake juice that will slake any fever, cures to convince you, though you be an unbeliever now. Laugh, would you, at these seeds of mine? You question the curious causes, but logic and reason do not answer, and nature runs her courses. I have purest poppy for the soundest of sleeps, a pure cake of hemp plant that's a warranted surcease of worldly sorrow. Lying words will be believed if perfumed by this pastille. All my elixirs guaranteed to bend the will of fairest womankind. Scheme, would you, for a worldly gain? Lest after a frigid virgin, my herbs can grant your secret cravings, and my prize is modest.
No! No!
And my prize is modest.
No, thank you.
Modest.
No, no, thank you. No, no, thank you. No,
perhaps a poultice of told fame for weakness of the manly parts, caused by too much wine, or age, perhaps by over frequent natural indulgence. I've got the skill. Have a corpse! Have a corpse!
I said no! I meant no!
Well then, good thing.